Maybe you've noticed something that happened recently that was kind of strange with the internet. There were some different websites, specifically Wikipedia and Google, and on January 8th they were shut down. And maybe you use Wikipedia for research purposes, for an encyclopedia, for science or whatnot. Well, that website was shut down. The same thing happened to Google. On the homepage where it says Google, there was this big black bar over it. And there's all these websites that were being shut down. So, what is this all about? Well, the Congress has been discussing creating a new law that obviously, it has to get voted on and passed before it can go into effect, but there's in the Senate and the House of Representatives, there are these two laws that are being proposed. One of them is called SOPA, which stands for Stop Online Piracy Act. And then the other one is PIPA, which is Protect IP Act. So many people are complaining about this and they really don't like it. And there's already a petition going around. Something like 400,000 people have already signed it, and they're complaining to the President and the House of Representatives to keep the internet completely free and open and not to censor it in any way, shape, or form. So I've noticed that many people use the internet to download different forms of media like music, movies, and other things like that, and they figure out a way to get it for free, and so they don't have to pay. So these companies that produce this music and movies, companies like Sony and other companies like that, they don't like that at all because, people figure out a way to get this stuff for free and then these people are out of jobs. So they really don't like that. And it's called internet piracy. And actually, it happened to me one time. I made a DVD for sign language students and somebody went and copied my DVD, so I didn't get any money from that. So Congress says that something like $2.2 billion are lost every year due to internet piracy between all the different types of media and things that people figure out how to download for free. It's costing a lot of money that people don't realize. So Congress wants to put a stop to this and give the producers and people from the different companies the money that they deserve. So if this law is passed, it's going to force something called ISP, which in order to use the internet with AOL and other browsers and sites, and in order to download movies and music and other forms of media, you would have to pay. So it basically it protects it that you can't access these things for free if you're not supposed to. But I think it's a good thing. People are worried about the government controlling people using the internet. Like in the Arab world, how they have the internet there, but it's extremely censored and controlled, and people are calling it this Occupy movement, and they think it's going to spread like how it is in the Arab world, and it's going to spread to the US if these laws actually get passed, and that the government's going to take over the internet. So, like for example, the website YouTube is copyrighted, but like if I want to upload something to YouTube, I can do that, that's not a problem. But it has nothing to do with the company YouTube. Like if I'm watching it and then I notice my video is somewhere, you know, I can't get mad and sue YouTube for that because that's my responsibility. I uploaded it and YouTube has nothing to do with it. So that's my problem, not YouTube's problem. So now there's this new law that may or may not be passed, and that YouTube has a copyright, and people are complaining that. So what are they going to close YouTube now? And that means that the whole site is just going to be shut down, and how do you control all of that? You can't. That would just be too strict. It's the same thing with my own website, OIC Movies. Someone complains and gets mad about something that I put on there, and then they can talk about it and tell someone, and then I get shut down. Or, like, the government can say that I have to close my website down, or if the government doesn't like it, then they get mad and they can shut down my site. This is just all the different things that people are worried about. Like, someone can lie and say that they don't like something they saw on my site, and that's just their opinion, but now they can shut my site down. So, that's just different things people are complaining about in regards to this law potentially being passed. They're worried about all of these crazy things that could potentially happen to the internet. But I think that there's certainly limits to this. So all of these things that happen with Google and Wikipedia being censored, and people are still complaining to Congress about it. Some people are continuing to support it, some people are still complaining about it, some people don't like it. But it will be voted on. Right now, we don't know if it's going to be passed, it's on hold. Right now, people are just complaining and gossiping about it, and there's just a lot of hype out there about it. And Congress is thinking about how to possibly change it so it's not as strict, but to still protect people from internet piracy.